welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to BTW Smackdown, episode number 7. We are live from the Air Canada Centre in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is I, yours truly, Baxter Helm, calling the action. We got a jam-packed match, jam-packed card, title unification match, and a House of Usher match, ladies and gentlemen, between four women that are in the Miss Fight for Right match. Oh my god, this is gonna be so good, this is gonna be so epic. This is gonna be crazy, folks. I can't wait, folks. We're getting close to Banshee Mania, and it is gonna be fucking lit. Oh, goodness gracious. Whoa! Well, ladies and gentlemen, we got our opening contest. It's an open challenge from Sapphire. Sapphire wreaking havoc at in CCL and DCA. They're undefeated with 7 wins. You gotta give her credit. I mean, reigning terror with Ostra in both CCL and DCA. By the way, go check those two leagues out. They're amazing. Sapphire now. Here's an interesting opponent. Well, Alice Blackwell, a former Aggression Championship Wrestling Scream Team Champion, one half of Team Magma.
Standing here in silence, disgraceful place of peace.
Guess he wants to take a challenge. Well, as we know, Sapphire will be going one-on-one against New 13 at Banshee Mania, a joint production of Banshee Town Wrestling and ACW Relinquished. Well, let's get this thing going. Let's do this. What's this? Oh, wait. I want a forearm shot by Sapphire. Oh, and look at that power by Sapphire. And a hot shot. Now scoop slam by Sapphire. Now Sapphire now. Sapphire back suplex. I gotta admit, Sapphire has a hell of a streak. And oh, and a German suplex. Oh no, elbow to the back of the head. Another elbow to the back of the head. And now, oh! Spinning forearm. And now, oh! Now it's a Sapphire now. One for Boston Crab. Look at this, Sapphire now going with those punches. Sapphire now with a suplex. Sapphire feeling the energy. Alright, what's this now? Neck breaker by Alice Blackwell. Alice Blackwell with a dropkick. Alice Blackwell now. Elbow drop. Cover. No. Alice Blackwell falling to the back. Going with those shots to the back. Sapphire counters. Sapphire now. German suplex. Oh, Sapphire. What's this? Ow! Now going for the cover. No! Kick out by Alice Blackwell. Oh, this is definitely not good. And oh, and elbow to the back of the head. Sapphire. And now, oh, counter by Alice Blackwell. Well, like I said, Sapphire will be going one-on-one against New 13 at Banshee Mania. Now, elbow drop into pinning combination. No! Now, what's this? A half Nelson suplex. Alice Blackwell pumped up. Getting pumped up right now. Now, oh, and a calf kick. Alice Blackwell now. Oh, Alice Blackwell now going with those kicks. A kick, another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Put to the head. Oh, Alice Blackwell calling for the end. Down the rabbit hole. Going for the cover. One, two, no! Kick out by Sapphire. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Oh, Sapphire now. With a huge back suplex. What's this now? Sapphire with a gut buster. Sapphire now. Oh, spewing that mist onto her hand. Her claw, if you will. Wait, what's Sapphire gonna do? Sapphire. Oh. Goes with that iron claw. Oh, Sapphire. And this, I mean, is Alice Blackwell gonna get out of it? And is she gonna get out? Is she gonna tap out or gonna be knocked out cold? Oh, look at the strong grip. And it's over, ladies and gentlemen. Alice Blackwell is knocked out cold. Is out cold. See the instant replay, I mean. Alice Blackwell, you know, passed out. Out, I guess, and I guess the ref actually noticed that Alice Blackwell was tapping a little bit. Was tapping? I don't know. It was hard to tell, but she did tap out. I guess either she tapped out or was knocked out cold, but she won't. But anyway, Sapphire is your winner by submission with a joint submission victory. Sapphire is your winner. Definitely has a momentum going into. Going to Banshee Mania against 213. So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back, so please stay tuned. Keiko Uzami versus Vanessa Towers coming up next. So please stay tuned, folks. holy shit, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be an awesome... I mean, next episode is going to be awesome. SmackDown number 8. I mean, Angel, Vanessa Khrushchev, and the Kid will be taking on Diana Diamond, Rainbow Mika, and Keiko Yagami. And speaking of Keiko Yagami will be in action right here tonight against Vanessa Stylish. That's a stylish struggling, I guess, if you will. Stylish did pin Keiko Yagami in a tag team match. Keiko Yagami looking to improve, if you will. Keiko Yagami will be going one-on-one against Vanessa Khrushchev at Banshee Mania for the BCW Championship. And, well, here we go. Alright, oh, and a forearm shot by Vanessa Stylish. Vanessa Stylish now with a headlock. Stylish now. Going for a suplex. This is Stylish. Now with a back suplex. Oh, countered by Keiko Yagami. Keiko Yagami. Up to the back of the head. Now what's this? Scoop slam. Also, ladies and gentlemen, I advise you to go watch XCWL. Thug Life. It's an awesome event. It was pretty awesome. I mean, you'll definitely enjoy it, guys. What's this now? Keiko Yagami going for a full Nelson. Now what's this now? Pendulum backbreaker by Vanessa Stylish. Vanessa Stylish now. Vanessa Stylish now with a... I mean, oh, Vanessa Stylish, a cocky individual. And now, oh! And Vanessa Stylish dragging the ref into the way of Keiko Yagami. And oh, no, forearm, and now, oh! Very nicely done. Keiko Yagami now going with those kicks. Oh, elbow. And, oh! And that's the Stylish now. Taunting. An elbow to the face by Vanessa Stylish. What's Vanessa Stylish going to do? Well, Stylish now. Oh, with the moonsault. Vanessa Stylish trying to style and profile, if you will. Vanessa Stylish now with the cover. And I, oh, and needed a gut. What's this now? Oh, and a Hurricanrana. Head scissors by Keiko Yagami. Keiko Yagami now with a bulldog. Oh, springboard crossbody. Keiko. Keiko now. Oh! Corkscrew senton. One, no. Keiko now going with those kicks. And wait a minute, Vanessa Stylish now. Oh! And Vanessa Stylish should just really should focus on the match and not and stop taunting, because this is ridiculous. Now going for an abdominal stretch. Now Keiko now powering out of it. Now crossbody, springboard crossbody by Keiko. Keiko now. Going for a camel clutch. A rope break. Now, oh! Block that. Look at those chops by Vanessa Stylish. Vanessa Stylish now with a back suplex. Vanessa Stylish. Oh, we all know what Vanessa Stylish is going for. And now, oh! With the superstar flash kick. And now she's taunting. I really, and like, taunting as if she won the match, and now she's just, really should just go for the cover. One, and look what happened. Look what happened. Vanessa Stylish shocked. It's really, she shouldn't be shocked. It's just her dumbass fault. Just get her head on her ass. Oh, miscommunication by Keiko Yagami. Keiko getting up. Keiko now. Going for a camel clutch, but no. Keiko now going for a full Nelson. Fans here are cheering. The fans here in Toronto, Ontario, Canada are cheering. Yeah. Oh! On a forearm shot by Vanessa Stylish. Now, oh, and a fist drop. And now, oh, and a big punch to the face by Keiko. What's this? Oh! Aura spear. Now cover. One, no. Now what's this now? Club to the back of the. Now what's this now? Oh, miss. Now what's this now? Oh. Now. Vanessa Stylish not going for it. What appears to be a abdominal stretch. This is retching away. The abdominal stretch, ladies and gentlemen. And Keiko now powers out of it. Keiko now. Oh! Corkscrew senton. Cover. One. No. Now what's this? And a back chop. Oh, Vanessa Stylish. This is Stylish now with a sleeper hold. No, oh, and a jawbreaker. Now what's this now? Hurricanrana. Elbow to the back of the head. Now, oh! Nice takedown. Oh, Vanessa Stylish now going for a surfboard stretch. Now Keiko now, powering out of it. Keiko, the huge Pokemon fan. Definitely dressed up as Blissey. Not sure if you folks actually can tell, it's a cosplaying as Blissey. And now what's this now? Oh! Frankensteiner! What's Vanessa Stylish gonna do? Vanessa Stylish. What's Vanessa Stylish now? Vanessa Stylish now! Oh, with a superstar flash kick! And Vanessa Stylish just taunting again! And just like, come on! Just go for the cover! Goodness gracious! Now going for the cover. One, and look! This is the problem with Vanessa Stylish. Just taunting after going for a finisher. Really, she should get her shit together. Now, ow! And this is what happens. Keiko Yagami taunting Vanessa Stylish. Frustrated, but the fact is she's taunting, that's the problem. Look at this, now going for an abdominal stretch. I mean, I don't know who's worse, but as a stylist or Maybelline Wolf or whatever the fuck her, Mercedes Wolf or whatever the fuck her name is. And now, ow! Vanessa Stylish now. So I'm broken out. Fist drop by Vanessa Stylish. And she's getting a chair. What the? This is not a no DQ match. This is not a disqualification match. She's gonna get herself disqualified if she uses the chair. She's just waiting for Keiko to get up and now, wait a minute. Keiko now takes the chair away from her. And now, throws the chair down. These two are staring at each other. It's like, just like, what the hell? And now, and the ref is like, and accidentally hit Vanessa Stylish with the chair. Well, she didn't really, like, well, just the leg hit the chair. The chair leg hit Vanessa Stylish, and Vanessa Stylish pissed off at the ref. And now, stomped to the face, and, oh, wait a minute. Now Vanessa Stylish arguing with the ref. And that was an accident by the ref. And look what happened to Vanessa Stylish. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Ow! Thunderbolt. Now, going for the cover. One, two, three, and it's over. And Vanessa Stylish just screwed herself over because she just, because in an accident by a ref making an accident, and basically just arguing with the ref, that cost her the match. And look at this. Here's the Aura Sphere by Keiko Yagami. Then you see this Frankensteiner, and BAM! Now you see that Thunderbolt by Keiko Yagami. And Keiko Yagami got the 1, the 2, and the 3 to get that victory. And Keiko Yagami is your winner. Basically she won because of Vanessa Stylish cocky. Because of Vanessa Stylish arrogance, it cost Vanessa Stylish the match. I have a feeling that Vanessa Stylish is going to start whining and complaining that she lost because of the ref's involvement, which I think that's bullshit because we all know that it was just a mistake by the ref. It was just a mistake. It was just an accident. It was just an accident. And yeah, I mean, so ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. And wait a minute, is that Vanessa Khrushchev? Hold on, that's Vanessa Khrushchev, she came out on the stage! And Keiko Yagami, fully aware of it, and these two now are staring down at each other. Oh my, this is gonna be awesome. Bashing Mania is gonna get awesome. We got Russia versus Japan. This is gonna be very unique, folks. Oh my god, these two with a stare down. They know what's up at Bashing Mania. Osaka, Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. Title unification match for women. House of Usher. It's coming up next, folks.
Yeah. Yeah. It's the return of the wild style fashion. It's smashing hits, make it hard to adapt to this. Put pizzazz and jazz in this. The cash in this. Master this, blast this, and make a clap to this. DJs don't want cuts and obey the crowd. Just pump the volume up and play it loud. Hip hop's embedded. Before I said I wouldn't let it. But me and the microphone is still magnetic. Straight off the top, I knew I'd be forced to rock. Dead floor to stop, the spot scorching hot. Open, I open, rocking my law seminars. Massage at the bar, smoking 10-hour cigars while I'm my meaties. With more vision than TVs, I find it easy catching diabetes for fly sweeties. Sit back and wait to hear slamming track. Rock a jam by popular demand.
Hey! I'm drenched with the sweat of determination. My fists tighten as I grasp for victory. Tomorrow, the next day, and every day. I'll train every morning, noon, and night. And all will know me as Rainbow! I'll kick your ass! The motto is effort, guts, and spirit!
Oh man, ladies and gentlemen, Maple Mika is pumped
for her match at Banshee Mania against Angel. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our main event match. We got Morgan, the Intra-Horror Champion, making her way to the ring as she defends her title in a title unification match, in a Fatal 4-Way title unification match. It's going to be in a House of Usher, folks. House of Usher is basically the Elimination Chamber. Fatal 4-Way title unification match is going to be the first four women that are in the BTW Miss Fight for the Right match in Banshee Mania. Now we do know the fifth person is Power Girl, and the sixth one we don't know yet, so we don't know who the sixth person is. It's been told that Trina Lash actually is going to reveal it at Banshee Mania. We don't know who it is. But here's Cha, the lockdown champion.
You ready? Let's go! I got an all-star lineup for y'all, right? But I'ma start off in Atlanta, Georgia.
You know I got you.
We gon' get you some new blood. Diamond, holla at him, baby.
Ride and die chick with a pocket full of relish.
Hey.
Jimmy Choo fetish, keep me fresh like lettuce. Hey. Bitches get jealous, cause I'm quite cocky. Since 14, ain't nail hoes stop me. Money, I get it on the tracks, I spit it. That's why the credit cards don't come with no limits.
Oh. Here comes the next participant, Leona Hyden. Qualifying match. Cha won her qualifying match. Morgan won her qualifying match. And also this woman won her qualifying match as well, Jade Kim. Jade Kim, former ACW Women's Champion.
Fly, give me some bro, and I'm
Former ACW champ, women's champion, former XCWL, former two-time XCWL tag team champion. I'm sorry, no, XCWL women's champion, current XCWL women's tag team champion. By the way, also, ladies and gentlemen, go check out XCWL Thug Life. It's an amazing event. It's awesome. It's a complete shocker. And as you can see, the House of Usher is coming down very quickly, but steadily balanced and all that stuff. But yeah, and we get to see it's a fatal four-way style. That means all four women compete. They're not in the pods. So without further ado, let's do this. Title unification match. Who will be the first ever BZW Intercontinental Champion? And here we go. Oh! Now, oh no. Insecure by Jade Kim. Now what's this? Oh, now, oh, nice power by Cha. Cha now with a fist drop. Another fist drop. And, oh! Nice Frankensteiner by Jade Kim. I'm going to call this match as best as I can. Now, back suplex. Now what's this now? Russian leg sweep by Morgan. Now, job. Oh, jawbreaker now. What's this now? Arm drag by Jade Kim. Oh, look at that. Oh. Wait, what's this now? Looks like a Cobra clutch. So a Russian leg sweep. Clothesline by Cha. Cha is actually making quite an impact. And oh! Nice Enziguri. Cha now going for the cover. One! No! And Leona going outside of the ring. Dang, Cha to get out too. Get out of there too. And now. Oh! Cha. And now, oh, and a famouser. Cha now just, what's Cha gonna do? Cha now going for that submission move. This now. Cha now. Oh! Good lord. Get out. Oh! Spinning STO. Goodness gracious. And now, Morgan, oh wait, Jade, oh! Nice! Oh, covered by Cha. No. Oh, and a DDT by Morgan. Cobra clutch. Cover now. No. Right into the chain, to the wall, to the chain. Now what's this now? Oh! Onto the floor, the chamber floor. Now what's this now? Jade Kim now, wait a minute. Oh! I think that was a counter by Morgan. Morgan now. Oh, the split leg of DDT. Oh, double pin. But both women kick out, both Iona and Jade Kim now. Ooh. Oh, face first. Oh! Now Morgan out. Oh! Now, oh, you're knocked by Leona. Oh, snapmare. Going for a chin lock. Now, oh, and a famouser. Now cover. No. Now, oh. Now, oh. Now, drop kick. This now Jade Kim now. Jade Kim going for the high angle football arm bar. And looks like Morgan and Cha now, they're trying to Looks like Morgan turns their attention to Cha and Jade Kim still they're still turning their attention on this. Jade Kim now going for a cobra clutch and on a drop kick. No wait, Morgan now turns her attention onto Jade Kim. Now what's this now? Oh, Leona now. Oh, face first onto Morgan. Well, Morgan lands face first. I want a big uppercut. On a sleeper slam. Oh, like Cha. What's this? He's going for that chicken wing submission hold. I think that's what it's called. I'm not 100% sure what it is. And now, oh, and then reverse STO. Morgan now with cover. No. And now, oh. Oh, it's Leona. Leona grabs Morgan by the gut and now, oh, throws her down. On Jade Kim going for a high angle Fujiwara armbar. But no, it's been broken. Oh, what's this? Leona. Went for that. Oh, try to go for a clothesline, but Morgan counters it. Oh, there it is. Kiss from the succubus. Morgan now going for the cover using the ropes. One. No! Both Cha and Jade Kim break the pin. Now it's this now Shinbreaker. Oh, look at this. Look at the submission move by Cha. Now, wait, what's this? Leona. Well, what's this now? Oh, it's a cradle DDT. Now going for the cover. One. Two. No. Jade Kim breaks the pin. One. Well, what's this now? Leona. I'm flipping Morgan outside of the ring. Oh my goodness! Right from the top of the pod. Leona now. Oh. Wait, Leona now. Wait, what's Leona gonna do, Leona? Wait, Leona now. With that. Oh, front suplex. To, looks like Jade Kim is turning her attention onto Morgan now. Morgan now going for the cover. I'm sorry, Jade Kim going for the cover. One, and ow! And Cha missed with the, Cha got out of dodge. with those double knees from, what's this now, China with a roll up on the Leona. One, two, three, and it's over. And Cha, she's your new Intercontinental Champion. Cha has made history, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. Got the roll and got the one, the two, and the three to get that victory. And Cha's your winner. Not only that, she is the first ever Intercontinental Champion. The BCW. First ever BCW Intercontinental Champion. I can tell you this, she is definitely a cage fighter, if you will, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, what a way to end the match. I mean, what a main event. I mean, yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for watching. I'm Baxter Elms, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, folks. See you guys next time. Down to the hoods of Miami, Florida.